we may not run away that Kiambu, we have a problem. Problem of mismanagement of our resources. What Senator Karungo is saying is true. We may not have lost lives in floods, but many of our people are not in their homes because of the floods. Largely because our county government has abdicated their responsibility to open drains. Na nimesikia governor kanisani, ametuambia amefungua drains, tungemuuliza hapa Limuru, Kikuyu, Kino, Maihe, Kabete, Lari, people are not in their homes. It is okay to say things, but please let us be truthful when we speak. When we speak about misappropriation of public resources, the Auditor General's report that I referred to is the audit of the 2022-2023 financial year. That is the audit that the Auditor General has said resources in hundreds of millions have been misappropriated and stolen in Kiambu County and other counties. To see jidanganye, tukibeba malaya zon officer kutupigia makofi makanisani, udanganya wananchi ati oo hiyo ni audit ya Kabogo na ya Waititu. Audit ya Kabogo iliisha na ikaenda mpaka Senate. Audit ya Waititu ndio imemweka makesi ako kotini. So, ulize hata wale viongozi tuko sahi. Unaweza jidanganya sahi, lakini siku yako ya 40 itakuja kufika siku moja. But we must be firm, Your Excellency, as you said, and as our senator said, you must unite us. But we do not want to be united in defending graft and corruption. We will be united in ensuring that we deliver on all our promises to the people of Kenya and the people of Kiambu. Therefore, nikuuliza kwa heshima, uendele kutuelekeza kwa hiyo barabara, vile unatuelekeza. And you know, even in the national government, you and the president have given us a leeway to hold to account officers in the public service who misappropriate resources. And therefore, we shall not hesitate to do that at all levels of government. But we thank you for the guidance and the leadership that you continue to show us, you and our good president.